it's you. Well, I took care of this one. It was really tough. I'm no fighter like you, but I got my way. After the last jailers, I felt you deserved a little more from me. Call it my contribution to our escape. We're in this together. Now more than ever. All the jail worlds were built from here by a genius architect. A perfectly designed masterpiece of a prison. This impossible, impassable prison. I tried so many times to find some way out of here, but there wasn't one, except for you. If only I could have found a way out, without killing them, without freeing you. But I couldn't outsmart my greatest work. Slowly, that ancient animal part of my brain took over. The urge that made me fast when she was in danger, that kept me awake when she was sick. The architect gave up, and the father came up with a plan. I know what you're thinking. There's a thin line between love and madness. Time will tell. You go ahead. I'll be with you in a moment. Like her. She's a lot like me. She's clever, and she has a plan. On a scale of 1 to 10, she's an 11, and she'd give herself a 12.
Initiating scan. Opponent armed. Graphene composite saber. Automatic laser handgun. Range, 200 meters. Capacity, maximum. Heart rate, 8 BPM. Maximum speed, 73 kilometers per hour. No structural damage. Analyzing DNA. Error. DNA unknown.
Remember, for her it's all a game. But losing is not an option.
10 meters. 5 meters. 4, 3, 2, 1.
Now you're mine. Go get him, boys. This is not a drill.
Ah!
seen you. Try, but not quite good enough. Under the circumstances. No one said we had to play fair. Up to your reputation. Lost before you. They thought they could win too. Right up to the last minute. You think you're smarter than them? Some relied on skill, some on luck. Fools, the lot of them.
Thank you.
this to the next level. This is my game. Come on, is this the best you've got? Let's take this to the next level. I prepared for it. You are not taking it away from me. I can't fail. This is my game. That's enough, assuming manual control.
That was sweet. You beat her at her own game. She was a cheater anyway. I wonder what she would have made of my plan. What chance of success she would have given it. But we are not the kind that rely on probabilities, eh? We rely on what's in here. We take our chances. Already.